Miss Frizzell, you are going to be missed. You are such a sweet, helpful, and loving person. You always put the students first, and you are always willing to go above and beyond not only the students, but also the teachers and IB coordinator. I can still remember when we were applying for the IB authorization and how helpful you were and willing to put in the extra time and effort to help us to get authorized. And so we are sincerely going to miss you, and I thank you for all that you've done for our IB students.
Hey Jean, I just want to tell you thank you for the last 2 years. I've only got 2 years with you, but they've been a wonderful 2 years, and I'm blessed to have those with you. We're definitely going to miss you next year, and I just want to thank you for all the advice and all the guidance you've given me, especially with ESOL, and as I was a new teacher last year, you've helped me out so much. I think most of all, I'm going to miss your sense of humor, our lunches together when we sit and share all our crazy science stories that nobody else wants to hear about, and our complaining and venting, and probably the fact that if I ever need anything unusual, I can come to your room and find it. You probably have it around somewhere, so I'm definitely going to miss you next year, and I wish you the best in your retirement, and we love and miss you.
Hey, Miss Frizzell, thank you for so much for all you've done for me the past 2 years. I'm really gonna miss you. I love you, and hope you have a blast on your retirement.
I hope you still feel small when you stand beside the ocean. Whenever one door closes, I hope one more opens. Promise me.
Hey, Jean. Just want to let you know how much I'm going to miss you here at Johnson. Your cheery personality, your jokes, your cheesy jokes, and just everything about you. You are such a great person to have here. Always happy, always encouraging everyone. Also, just you've been a great mentor for me, not only for IB, but for teaching, period. And you've just been, you know, a source of prayer. You've been such a blessing to me here at Johnson, and I can't thank you enough and for all you have done for me and for Johnson itself. And I'm just going to miss you so much. Love you, girl.
Hey, Ms. Frizzell, thank you for everything you've done for me for the past basically 4 years of high school. I'm going to miss you a lot. You're such a wonderful, wonderful person. I love you a lot, and I'm going to miss you.
Hey, Ms. Frizzell, I just want to thank you for everything you've done for me the past 2 years. I really appreciate you and your teaching style and your funniness and your off-taskness. I hope you have a great retirement and you don't spend too much time talking about sex. I'm going to miss you, and I love you, Ms. Frizzell.
You got trouble. I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together, see it through, cause you got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am, big and stronger too. Maybe
goodbye. A friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny. You got a friend in me.